One of the things that it's important to teach children is that somebody can be grieving, they can have a lot of sad feelings, lonely feelings inside, and they may look on the outside just like you or me. You know, they may look like they're doing just fine. And that's one that throws kids a lot, because they think that if somebody's grieving, they're gonna look really sad. And that's where it comes back to providing education about grief. It's really, it's like emotional literacy for children. Right? So letting them know that people can be feeling all kinds of different things inside and you're not necessarily going to see it on the outside. People can also be grieving and still have fun and still embrace life and enjoy life. And it's important for kids to understand that as well. I think one of the ways that kids grieve that's really unique from the way adults grieve is that it's like puddle jumping. Like, they jump into it, and in the midst of that, the puddle feels like an ocean and it feels huge. And then 5 minutes later, they will jump right out and enjoy life and have a great time and really do that balancing of deep sorrow and deep joy of living at the same time. You know, and it's very different from the way parents grieve. They really grieve in chunks.